previously. And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are going to be doing the daily climb today for October 21st, the first official day of winter. So that's cool. Nope, that's not what we want. Daily challenge. I wonder if they have anything special for the first day of winter. Nope. The Ironclad, sealed deck, crafted deck from 30 random cards. Blue cards. Blue cards now appear in the reward shop. Night Terrors. Rusting Arrest Side seals 100% of your HP, but costs 5 max HP. Let's go. I am in a mood today. Time for a challenge. Alright, 10 cards to add to my deck. Let's do this. You get blue cards. And red cards. Alright, let's look at all of these first. Interesting. Really like Thunderclap. Of the eyes. Get True Grit and upgraded as well as Seeing Red. Heavy Blade would be cool, but I don't really have any strength right now. Draw a card. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 right now. I like armaments, but meh.
What are you girls doing?
Crazy.
Girls.
6, 7. I have more block stuff, not really. Some auto shields though. Nine, I don't know. Nine. And 10, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Looks good to me. Granted. Awesome. What else? Got 1, 2, 3. Looks like 3 is the only one I'm gonna get. Random tissue, sorry. My nose started running for some reason. 1, 2, 3. I think we're gonna go this way. Because if I go this way, get this. I get 2 elites if I go this way. No, I get 1 elite. Let's go this way. Thinking about it too hard. Thunderclap. Cleave. Seeing Red, Sweeping Game, please. Hell yeah. Ooh, gain 2 strength. I will always gain some strength, thank you. Hey man, what's up? My favorite card is Exhausted, gain 3 block. 8 block, a draw card. I'm gonna get another claw. Bye. Go for the eyes. Rip and tear. Sweeping beam. Ooh. I'd rather be able to heal what they take.
I should armaments that. It's fine. I'll armaments this.
Okay. Red draw status, draw one card.
Yes.
Fucking licky lickies.
Okay.
Start with claw.
See red, second game. Another claw. Cleave. And we'll just trigger it, because why not?
Rip and tear.
And we're done.
Till 12 damage applied to weak.
Fourteen damage in 3 week. It's pretty cool. Yeah, let's do it.
Sure, I'll make up curse with doubt.
Doubt everything.
Aw, oh, man.
Nah, hold up. Should upgrade True Grit so I can exhaust the doubt. Sorry, it's all practice until I get to the heart, right? Alright. Armaments. Claw. Yeah. That was a gamble.
Inflame. Seeing red. Thunderclap. Evolve. Cleave. Take some damage. Ugh. The eyes. Clothesline. Claw. Rip and tear. End my turn. Taking a lot of damage this fight.
Dead. The mall bank. Alright. Ooh, another claw. Spit the card. Let's go ahead and upgrade. Where is it? Really, guys? Really? Stop. Cats. Alright. Upgrade True Grit so I can choose what it exhausts.
Okay. Clap. Go for the eyes. Claw. Cleave. Evolve. Okay.
Armaments. Nah. Let's upgrade this. Claw. Don't. Eh, fuck it. Alright. They're seeing red. Alright. What do we got here? Runic Dodecahedron. Don't mind if I do. I'll get some gold. I should have removed doubt. Oh well. Alright, upgrade seeing red. I'm gonna go for this elite. Yo. Two health left. Man, just die. Die with honor. Grab another one of these. Alright. Hmm.
Okay. Grab evolve, claw. Awesome. Take 9 damage. But now I can focus on these guys. Okay. Awesome. Ooh, a toxic egg. Hell yes. And I will grab that right there. Yeah. I'll get some gold. 39. The first attack he does is pretty heart-wrenching, so we'll go ahead and sleep, heal the full health. Alright, inflame. Seeing red, sweeping beam, fall, rip and tear, leave. Your turn, dude. Get my coffee over here. Not attacking. Fuck. Great claw. And then get evolved. And we'll just hit you with that twice. Slime crush! Alright. Should get this doubt, that shit out of here. Ah. That's just mean. Clothesline you. I'll draw a card. Clothesline. I'm gonna go ahead and armaments this claw. And I guess we'll focus on you. Alright. Seeing red. Claw. Claw. Up the eyes. Slime, trigger it. Okay. I'm not gonna have full health anymore, sad face. Do that, do that, do that. Oh, god, my claw went up a lot. Actually, yes. And yes. Do a little elite hunting today. Alright, so first things first, fires. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so I get 3. Now let's find which way has the most elites. If I go this way, I won't hit the fire. 1. But yeah, I'll get that fire instead. So I'll get 2 elites going that way. If I go this way, looks like that is the only way with the most elites. So let's go that way. Oh. Yeah, I can go. Well. Yeah, I'll be missing one fire still. I don't know who you are, don't talk to me. Well, I don't care if I don't know who you are and you talk to me, but you're a spammer, so shut up. Alright, so it looks like I'm gonna go this way and miss out on one fire. Because I'd have 4 if I went that way. But I want to get... Well, I don't want to hit that shop. So maybe... hit the shop anyways. Damn it. Let's go this way and see what happens. Okay. Seeing red. AI. Trigger this exhaust. Or this doubt. And then claw.
hand it over. Okay. Now I'm pretty sure I can kill you. Yeah, you're dead. Awesome. All my gold back. Ooh, a boot sequence. Actually, yes. I will take that, thank you. Let me heal. Yeah, I'll do this. Nilri's Codex. Hell yes. I love Nilri's Codex. Yo, man. What up? If I spend money, I'll stop gaining money. But I've got 800 gold. There's not another shop on the way. Let's go ahead and just grab these. I'm gonna go ahead and remove doubt. And I think I'm good without the rest of these. Genetic algorithm is cool, but only if I get it like in the first act. Otherwise, it doesn't really stack very well. Regal Pillow is pointless. Fairy is pretty cool, but... I'm not gonna take the fairy. fuck you. Let me leave. Aw, my next attack is upgraded. I don't know why I picked that one. I guess it didn't really matter. Oh well. I'll get another go for the eyes. Let's go for the sleep. This was a bad idea. Flame. I'll go ahead and grab evolve. And tear. Go for the eyes. Go for the eyes. End my turn. Ugh. Let's grab this flex. Ugh. Super beam. Flex. Cleave. Well, I
Okay. Ooh, a mango.
Hell yeah. I don't have very many exhaust cards, do I? I've got like two.
Oh, three.
We'll skip this. Okay. What have you got for me? Ooh. Got that. And what would I copy if I were to get that? I don't think I really want Dolly's mirror. Thank you, though.
Later.
Let's go this way. Nose. Oh my god. Alright, inflame. Molten egg. Hell yeah. Hey guys. How's it going? I'll just get rid of that and hit you with that. Alright. Shockwave, please. Alright. Flame. And we'll just close light you. I have to just hit you with this. Another claw. Don't mind if I do. Alright. Let's see here. I know they'll die if I do this, but we're gonna do this. And then do this. And turn. Okay. Meh. Sure. Whatever. It doesn't really matter, does it? Retreat! Run! I win. What now? Ooh, an Nunchaku. And a bottle tornado. Inflame. Upgraded double tap? Sure. Are you girls still being assholes? Okay. Inflame. Speed sequence. Claw. I should have called you. Auto shields. Okay. Armaments. Thunderclap. Your turn, dude. Go ahead and grab this upgraded body slam, why not? Ooh, a melter. Hell yes. What am I facing? I can sleep up there. Let's upgrade my other seeing red. Continue on my merry way. Oh god, I should have slept. You know what? No, I'm gonna save that for Goodwin Knob. Die. Oh gosh,
should have saw what you were. This is not okay. Alright. Let's start this fight over. I knew I should have slept. Alright. Start with this. Grab this. And we're gonna focus on killing your ass. Let's do here. I should not have done that. Oh well. Ugh. Okay. Cool. Fuck it, we're just gonna do it. I know I can defeat the first one, I can always save and quit if this doesn't work. Flame. Fall doesn't do me any good, but not inducing of these others, so we're just gonna do that. Get it out of the way. Focus on this dude. Alright, okay. Alright, an incense burner and a letter opener. Hell yes. Got that white noise and let's continue. Holy shit, I did not expect to live through that. Alright, drop the eyes. Glimpse, flame. Okay. You go right ahead, sir. Ugh. Do I have a lot of strikes in my deck? No. No, I definitely do not. Let's grab a twin strike. Ooh, and a beam cell. I'm gonna sleep. And continue. Yo! My man. Actually, wait. Let's use white noise first and see if it gives me the same thing. If it does, we're gonna use it. Yeah. I guess it doesn't matter, does it? Draw a card. I don't think I have any cards that make me lose HP, do I? Okay. Well, that doesn't help me out. Small weakness. Alright.
Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna grab it. Should have known that was gonna happen.
Okay.
I am not. Shit. And you got more friends. Good for you. Got it. I was really worried for a second there. I'll go ahead and grab this. I don't really care for seats with this deck. Ooh. Extra healing. Where I can get 3 curses and 3 relics. I want to see what the relics are. Ugh, normality. Ah, fuck you. Ooh, a dead branch. Yeah, I'll take it. Ugh. God. Oh. Oh, I can light him up. What? I did not know that. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. About you guys. 1, 2, 2. Alright, I had 1, 2, 3, 4. If I go that way, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 2 elites if I go that way, so we're gonna go this way. Let's do this. Ah, I can't even use this orb. All right. I like the idea of another beam cell. Guess. I don't know why I picked that one. I'm picking random shit. Nordis Codex isn't really helping me out all that much. Yes. Awesome. Wait, who am I fighting? Daka? Alright. Turbo. I was going this way, right? So it was this way. Of course I'm gonna fight. When do I not fight? Okay.
Bit secret. Quiet noise. Chugging a lot.
Flame. Rage. Alter. And we'll just do that. double that. Damage. Ugh. Alright. See red. Double tap. Oh. Sweet beam. Cleave. Cleave. Tear. A body slam. Ugh. Of course I get my incense now. Why wouldn't I? Damn it, I had feet in my hand. Oh well. So I need to pay more attention. Oh shit. Do I take the chance? Don't think I want to. Ugh. Damage, I can deal with that. Alright. Oh god, I hate the wriggling mass. Why are you a thing? Disarm. Holy shit, thank you. God. I'm about to fight in the lead, aren't I? Oh, it's you, thank God. I should have did this first, whatever. Your turn. Okay. God damn it, cats. Sorry. Cats are assholes. What are you eating? Goddamn. It was nice and comfortable, and you had to come along and ruin it. Okay. Jesus. I wasted my buffer. Oh well. Sure. Impervious. Okay. Seeing red. Hologram. Okay. Apply 2 weak. 12 damage, it's not bad. 19 damage is better though. Doyle. Thank you. Ooh, electrodynamics. Sure. Can I? That's fine. I was gonna say, can I get feed? But eh, that just wasn't gonna happen. Okay. The card. Ready to claw. Sundial. Very nice. Same bag of marbles. Hey, what can I give you that you will really like? You know what? I'm gonna give you feed. I don't really care for it. It was dumb. I need to get rid of normality ASAP. I can deal with the others. Get out of there. Fucking leave the trash can alone. Goddamn cats. Sure. And another claw, and it's upgraded. Look at this. Okay. Continue on my merry way, please. Mayhem. Upgrade to 1. You ever wanted to punch a cat? You guys act like I don't feed you. You have food. Go eat it. God. What's my camera doing? No! What have I done? Well, now I gotta fix it. Oh well. flame. Double tap. Go for the eyes. Rip and tear. Okay. Well, leave. All right, my noise, electrodynamics. I grab a juggernaut, and a turbo, and a cleave, and a heavy blade, and you're dead. Grab that. And we'll grab that. Yo, nemesis, but man. I should have done a clap first. Oh well. Alright. Thunderclap. I cannot deal less than 5 damage to you. Beam sail. Heavy blade. And in my turn. Oh wait. Oh well. Alright, white noise. I'll brutality this. AI, body slam, beam sail, melter. Fire breathing. Ow. Seeing red, buffer. Charge battery, wall. Sweeping beam. And a cleave. Oh, shrug it off. Cool. In my turn, I'm gonna have a heavy blade. Mayhem. Seeing red. Wind strike. And you're dead. Preserved insect. It's a little late, but thank you. Another cleave. Smith a card. Great thunderclap. Wish I could go into this with full health, but you know what, whatever. Sequence, flame, cleave. And I need to block. Leather and flame, don't mind if I do. Alright, noise, armor, combust, fall, fall, let's exhume my white noise, palisize, do that, flame, rip and tear, and reprogram. I like all of these cards. Okay. And my turn. And hello world. Okay. Thunderclap. Shrug it off. Turbo this. Evolve. Really? Ah, lovely. Just on the clap. Always is good. A little late for this, but alright, I'll take it. Really glad I did that. In my turn. I'll grab whatever. Doesn't matter. And boop.
You are dead. What is up?
The deep pulsing dread can be felt throughout the room. Is this the heart of the spire? The source of this evil? You ready your blade. You deal 926 damage. The heart's crimson bleeds, but ultimately is still pounding. Are your mightiest attacks not enough? You ask yourself, if I've been here before? You feel that you've dealt a total of 36,727 damage to the heart. A total of 14,636,643,707 damage have been dealt by all who have challenged it. The heart pulses louder and louder as your consciousness fades. Victory.
Money. Alright, well, that was a good daily. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.